The world will know that few stood against many.